Thank you all. That was a fantastic special music. We appreciate that. Now, if you would turn with me in your Bibles to 2 Corinthians chapter 5. 2 Corinthians chapter 5, and we'll be reading verse 21. And what I'm going to do is there's some pronouns there, and I'm going to just put in the name of who the pronouns are instead of just using he. 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 21. For God hath made Christ to be sin for us, who knew no sin, that we might be made the righteousness of God in Christ.